go.
Third a slider. I'm not saying this slider. James, the user has one time. Dave White. M1 series. But McLean's in the middle of the screen. This is one of the Lucas names. A few new players wanted to the team, but Zach Johnson, kids, Captain Zach King, King Jay, this year the little woman, William Garrick, and Jordan Thurston's announced, Ben Masters and Stephen Cobber's debuts, Cameron Simpson, Mason McMullen's son, Miles Perry, and that's pretty much it. Wings that already know they lost. It's just a fact. Playing on a wood at his very side. Latrell's gonna rest for my school year. Can't finish 6-0. Latrell with the first try of the game, but the hell happened? They made it 6-0. Go straight there. Racing away too.
That's his second. He's held there.
Ruben guys in the score debut try. Turn off as an empty clear.
Hands off.
He's trying to look for it. Man, they've been struggling. I don't know how to look it. Boy, don't
see
that. Never done. Coach. Only Higgs got the shots and all these aren't really left. They didn't even find anything. They didn't actually get it. Yeah, but he was visually only going at the league, so. He's not looking now, so. But none of those allies now. All the points in there. That's a good one. Hudson Young, Tom Bergstrom, and Harrison Quillis, and then always the 22 or something, some points in school. Simpson. And Masters on debut. Papalihi. Racing through. I'm telling you, Queens is. Mr. Wells has never won a series. That's clean sweep. Without. The Queens have never won a series. Mr. Wells do a clean sweep. That's a stuff. Kenneth Simpson does a kick. Papalihi.
One, release! Help! Clearing now!
Walsh. Walsh is away and he'll get put down as well. This is awesome. Ben Masters.
Three back with me.
I'm trying the best to score. I remember, I found the point of that time, it's a Tars game. This was playing out of the problem. Going out then he won by 2 points. Yeah, that's because this was kind of trying to come back. Because it really wasn't decided, but never mind, we're not getting a start. Why didn't you guys pass it to anyone that could kick? Who could have had a kick, because that's where you get the freaking rain. Can this be the first time we can use our system in history? Come on, this week the Queens have scored.
Ooh. Three. Hands away.
So early he still signed the proof in his jersey and he gets smashed there. Cleary, trying to stir around the kick. No, Rotello.
Right, he's tackle one. Hill, let him up.
He's fucking his life instead of working out.
Two, hands away. He's held there. Clear him.
So, where is his score? Keep this game competitive at least.
Back to 10.
And Rubikly smashed! Koda! Jonathan J. Nichols is racing straight to him. Koda, man. Got smashed first round. Cleary. Kiki Nichols, the interception. I'm gonna play this stuff this half, so I'm gonna try. Oh my god! Let's just get this full of interception right now. Control. If he gets on this, I'm gonna go see if this interception is expanded. Keep the low jump.
No, two!
Clear. Blood draw. Campbell Graham.
On the 10. Hell, let him go.
Oh. It's just, I'm not used to it. Next game will be in Legend of Wii. Grand Final. No, that'll be the full game, man. I won't, and I'll be not allowed to change it. The spell works. Austin Simpson. The feeder. Seven more tackles. Ben Marks is trying to race through. Kevin has never tell us that's one.
Two, and we keep going.
Come on. Where's he scrolling from? Come on. Come on. It's just him. Bruh. The weak side. Do anything. I want you guys to score. Yeah, I don't have to score. Bruh! Okay, that was a I don't know what he was saying.
Right, he's tackle one!
Turbo! To Garrick!
Back
with the lack of experience, I guess, and Tommy Turbo's already away. The theory is a junior forward. Well, next season, I think it's actually Chisholm section. So, this one score, it's a federal Chisholm point.
Get back,
look at me. I don't know who's tools that I look like. I look like for this team, but a little bit different, a little bit changed. Mason's team. I don't know what Mason's team is going to do as a coach man. Cameron Graham. Trying to try score again, but no. Damn, this is 6-0. Come on, Poison, score. Do something to him. Dead Masters, score debut, push him into touch, nice kick. Give me Vendor and you're from the hook. No, I'm taking the shot, I think it's not too heat. Even since this has got something fuzzy, it's gonna be
heat.
He's also gonna kick, the blood drop. There we go. Gafina! Finally they know! You got another score! Hey Grant! Keith Nip, Kaelin Simpson! Another Montella! My god, this score isn't taking our score! Bruh, you might as well just kick the fucking old spawn to get a game one. Because you guys absolutely suck at scoring. Look at this, people look so good. Oh, my time's up. Right, six nil. Clinton has so many chances to score and he failed. So far, this is it's a game three. You don't know, this isn't the side of it. Walsh, that's one. I can tell you, Reece Walsh is the one that carries. Bro, who the hell chucked that pass? No one picked it up.
Two hands away.
I see all game, no score. Yeah, we're gonna see no score. We're gonna see 6-0 lap. This was a solid point in the first time. Or maybe not. I don't know if it's hard. Chips and chase, but he'll get it caught easily. Hey, when that happens, that when it, they're still running. Correct. It is a job. Ben Masters is looking to score debut. Maybe we're not, might not see a score in his lane, but we can why is all thing. It's Ben Masters that is not, is that is prime. Well, we've been caught on score. No! Whoa, how did you hit the post on there? This is the last little upgrade, what the hell is it? I don't care if you got a suit or not, the girl up there playing with the traffic.
That's where you do his best wrestling players.
That's your second. Three, back with me.
Well, I'm Stephen Cobo! Stephen Cobo on debut! He will score 5th place, 10-6. Oh, we should have chosen this one anyway. It's quite a bad thing than this first time. Second round, then it's coming for him right now. They're coming for the boys. They're coming for the dirty.
They don't want to get swept. Do a bad thing!
This is from the car, although it seems a little bit fun. Because you don't know. He's a catch in a while. And if you want to start the team, then she's amazing at doing the right choice. Luke was gonna catch Trevor and he backed out of it. But no, I would have been killing my resource car, so you're like, no, whoever was gonna catch Trevor, but I just like, okay. And he was like, dude, is he gonna still catch Luke? He's like, no, that's good, still coach. No, okay, because he wants to focus on Luke, because he's gonna coach. He's gonna focus on 2 cars. This has been a glory. Even though this one's been glory for past few anyway, so. Points in that goal again. That last season. Riz Walsh is away! What the hell?
Hell two!
Why is that away? Yeah, I don't know. See, a sweet of wood.
He's held there! 3 hands away!
And Carrigan. He's on the score, kicking 6-6. Make this a 10-foot game. Ah, that's what we win for the second half. Watch, make this 6-6 in the same spot. And we're back to this one.
Yeah.
But this is a decider. Hold on. Jay Nichols! And Jay Nichols is school debut. Kid comes 16 inch world. Let's make this game where it works, please. There's a movie, maybe this is like very close thing. This has to be wanted to sleep. I think he'll be wanting to sleep. That's just bad as well. I don't think he's focusing on the sleep. He wants the next year. I think I'll look at him. Well, Luke doesn't know that. Then I know I'm going to switch match. If I don't get straight this year, I'll get it next year. Next season. He's taking down the first season and he tries to beat us. And it could be at the end of the season, so it might be a rematch. Next time I'll watch him buy us, but so amazing. Just right, slowly, he'll get put down. And Zach picks up Jenkins and start because he wants to see this guy. Just give him a problem, but if it were Jenkins' parents, we'll take to get chosen. Very, he can handle the ball. Campbell Graham. Holding down his legs. We're not running. Students are trying, there we are. He held it. Held his legs down. So many points. Oh no. Chipper chest is a wrong idea. Griffin Carrick, you fired in his debut.
Get off him.
I keep probably walking around the worst. This is small. Yeah, it's small. He luckily won't. I know he'll be fine. Actually, one is enough in there. Bruh. Next season, it's a little different. But usually... See, it's Ruben Garrick's on a race line, it's going to debut. Even though Luka doesn't want to swim, might not want to swim this year, but he plays well. Ruben Garrick will score on debut. Well, there's plenty of players on debut. He probably be picked, but he could have deserved. I can tell you what, Kevin Lodger will probably be the number 6 next year. He's only number 6 now, because Jackson Nichols is injured, and this he hasn't been between his first offenses, because he's not his age for 2 games. Does it count if you have only played one Origin game, but you won the Origin series? That you won the Origin series? Even though you're injured, so you played one game, you got injured, right? I've done the one game. Does that count that you've won the state of the series, or does it count just because you missed both games, two games? And then that doesn't count. Swiley is away. He's gonna make it. 24-16. And most of the players won it. And then they can't believe the coaches are right, but the players won it so bad. Ooh. They were kind of bad last season. But then we had an Oscar Cambosa, and he embarrassed him. But they didn't. They would have reached an issue. No, but Callum couldn't play game one. It was like play game one. But he was not ready to go over the game, so he can't play. Tom Nagoyevich.
That's one. Move! He's held there.
Callum Simpson with a chip and chance. The score, Kipkin was 22-24. Callum Simpson will score on that dot and chip and chase. As you can see, Callum made this one not to be a sweep. I'm surprised he could have made this at a time, man. As you can see, oh, a good team. Stuck back, they choked. They couldn't do it. This was a substitute. They should have fought them in game 2. This was, I think, this was a speed touch or something. That's what I say.
Right. He's caught. Number one. No.
No way. He's caught. No. Why'd you pass? Why'd you pass?
No, and two. He's held there.
Let him
go. Let him go.
Simpson is a kicker, isn't he?
Yeah.
And Ruben Cordova will score. Walsh. What the hell happened there? Not gone.
Where?
Something to Savarli's dinner with the score. Savarli.
No! Let him up! Run! Release! Two! On the keep going! He's held there!
Bojangwen scored! What the hell? Who else is that? Nah, Lee won this goal. He hasn't been playing for a series of games. He won this bad game. Yep, I'm off. Lee's brought this goal. He becomes 28-30. Savarli, he used that one, he gets ankle tapped. He's got the field goal. He's got knocked back. Rush out to him. Rush out to him. No.
That's one. Move.
Why is it my score? And this, next few sets. Never mind. This was the one. This was made history. You never saw that win. Is that in? I think ground it. He ground it. Yes, he did. Well, the Maxi Savarli, they have made history. They made history. The Savarli will have a clean sweep for the first time in NHL history. Then this was an empty swept. Points of a sweat, but the best state of working tools. Half-time to make one, three, in essence, stable in the existence. This wasn't even like it. We had never won it. Never done it well. Never won it, obviously, but never have done it in this world. This was the first time this was actually ever done that. Incredible, actually.
One, release!
Yeah, he's happy. He just didn't really care if he got sick or not. He just got around it, basically. One,
two,
four.
Hands away!
Not fit this time. So it looks like. I don't feel this thing at all. I mean, if I'm still this country, I don't think I'm going to do this. I just lie. New Savarli Blues. We'll do a clean sweep. for this series. Bull Poison fans, have to watch this. Mason Simpson, hopefully he can make a change. He's in this team right now. He should know what he's going to do with this team next season, next year, or maybe this year. We don't know. We're about to go on. So he should have been in this year, or he should have been this season. Should there be a rematch of obviously? The Blues. The Rook already playing sweet. Gap is the part of the game on his debut. Congrats.